All right, a lot of people will also be racing for a good cause this morning.
I love this cause here. This is the 9th annual Ellis race, with proceeds going to the Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation, as well as the Cure Starts Now Foundation. Now, this is in honor of Ella New Miller. She's a little girl who fought brain cancer. She passed away back in 2012.
There are 5K, 10K, and 1 mile races happening near Falls Noose Road and Hunting Ridge Road. So keep an eye out for those walkers and runners.